H.C. Verma, Chapter 10, Question Number 46. A uniform rod of mass 300 grams and length 50 centimeters rotate at a uniform speed of 2 radians per second about an axis perpendicular to the rod through an end. Calculate A. The angular momentum of the rod about the axis of rotation, B. The speed of the center of the rod, and C. Its kinetic energy. The moment of inertia of a rod about an axis perpendicular to it and passing through its end is given by 1 by 3 ml square. If you want to know how to calculate the moment of inertia, you may watch our video on calculation of moment of inertia of rod. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. Since the rod is undergoing pure rotation about the axis, its angular momentum is moment of inertia into angular speed. If you want to know how to write angular momentum in different cases, you should watch our video on angular momentum. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. Thus, the angular momentum is equal to 1 by 3 ml square into omega. Putting the values, we get 1 by 3 into 0.3 into 0.25 into 2. Simplifying, we get 0.05 kg meter square per second. This is answer to part A of the question. Since the center of the rod is a distance of 25 cm from the axis, the speed of the center of mass of the rod is r into omega, or 25 into 2, or 50 cm per second. This is answer to part B of the question. The kinetic energy of a body undergoing pure rotation is given by half into moment of inertia about the axis of rotation into angular speed square. Thus, kinetic energy of the rod is half into 1 by 3 ml square into omega square. Putting the values, we get half into 1 by 3 into 0.3 into 0.25 into 4. Simplifying, we get 0.05 joules. This is the answer to part C of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. You might like to watch other solutions of this chapter. Link for the playlist is shown on the screen. You may also like to watch our videos on theories, tools and techniques of physics. The playlist is shown on the screen. Subscribe the channel and like our Facebook page for latest updates. Thank you for watching.